What? Here, Gracie, hold this real quick while I it's on.
She told me to take it from you.
You better remember, he's a Marine.
How do you get it off of? Why has she got it all the way? There we go. Yeah. Yep. Go ask her how it was turned out. If she needs me to take a better one, I will. It's live right now. It's okay.
Our governor,
hold on. All right, Gracie, you want a video for me? Tell me, get ready for the cake cutting.
And I can tell you guys from personal experience, we had one of these this afternoon or this morning. It's my brother, and it's wonderful. Ready, Wayne?
Yep. Yep. Come on, Matt. Here we go. This is called the duel between the two. Yeah. Great, so you can get up. Stand on the other side.
Now stand together.
Got to get a picture of the wall.
Can you get the sword so we can stand between the two of you? Because you can take your hand too. That's fine. Bye. But that's fine.
Stand back over there, Grace. Stand back over there, because
they can't see.
Go stand all the way over there, Grace. All the way over there. There
we go. Now I gotta let the sword. Now you guys first.
Goes to St. John's is related in some way, shape, or form.
Oh, yeah.
I think that tree don't branch out.
No, it don't. Is that when I started first looking?
Yeah. Oh, my God. The White House right across the street from her. John Cooney's single thing. The White House right on the parking lot. Literally. That's my grandma. Yeah. It went my grandma and grandpa, then it went the hand campers. Everybody around there grew up together. And then my dad's side, the Goose Lake, Bottom, North Bottom.
Jeff, where's your chocolate?
Chocolate, please.
Where the Jansen came in, I'm thinking that
But I know that we're all related some way, shape, or form, and it's like, you can, my family knows, like the Bembolo family does all that genealogy, I got family with Bembolo, they do all that genealogy stuff, and usually those are the ones I go to ask about different things, because it's like, my family is so big, with my dad, and my brother, and my sister, and
my dad, my grandpa had,